Hey students, congratulations on completing your challenge. I mean, I knew you could do it. Well, let's go over what you learned in this challenge. You learned how to look at different shapes inside of tons of different objects. So now, as you go throughout your day, just look at things around you and see, is that a circle? Is that a triangle? Is that a square? Because that's what you just did in this challenge. So I'll see you guys next time.